We know that Yitzchak Avinu, who did he want to bless? Esav Arasha. But Rivka said, no. Don't bless Esav. She takes Yaakov, we all know the story, and she tells him to get dressed in Esav's clothing. And then Yitzchak Avinu says something very, very powerful when Yaakov comes. He says the famous words, Hakol, Kol Yaakov, Ve'adayim Yidei Esav. The voice is the voice of Yaakov, but the hands, those are the hands of Esav. And that is a powerful lesson for eternity, lenetzach netzachim, forever and ever. We as Yehudim, we as Jews, have our koach, our energy, our yecholet, our abilities come from what? Not from our hands, from fighting. That's for goyim. That's for umot olam. But what do? Our kol kol Yaakov, our voices, our mouths. That is where our koach is. Koach hadibur. Through our mouths, we can learn Torah. Through our mouths, we could daven, we could pray to Borei Olam, to God Almighty. Through our mouths, we blow the shofar. Our mouths are involved with a lot of mitzvot. It's a koach hadibur. We eat with our mouths. Our mouths have a lot of mitzvot involved with it. And we all know that when it comes to kashrut, everyone's very, 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 very concerned what comes into our mouth. Like we said before, we have to also be concerned about what comes out of our mouth as well.